Tonight, an English teacher at Carver High School in Winston-Salem, accused of inappropriately touching students, is speaking out and telling a very different story. Winston-Salem police say they received reports from two male students who claim that 38-year-old Samuel McLean touched them on the bottom. McLean spoke to WXII 12 News this afternoon at his attorney's office. He says he was falsely accused. McLean says instead of touching the boys on the bottom, he touched them on their shoulder. He was later called to the principal's office, where he says he was not allowed to talk about what happened.
It's just been a very unprofessional situation. I feel that Dr. Emery, who's the superintendent, has not reached out to me one time and said, Mr. McLean, tell me your side of the story. Nobody from the school board has contacted me and said, Mr. McLean, what happened?
And to correct something we reported earlier, Winston-Salem Forsyth County Schools have suspended McLean with pay.